Slide a bolt and wing nut assembly into the pillar from the Dynamics system. Attach a small bracket to the pillar with the bolt and wing nut. Attach a light gate to the bracket with a wing bolt. Connect the light gate to input A on the interface and connect the interface to a computer. Start EasySense and select Timing. Then select Acceleration, At A, with the picket fence and click Finish. Click on Start and drop the picket fence through the light gate. Go to Analysis and select Show Statistics.